If you're new to reloading rifle cartridges, choosing the proper die set can be tricky, particularly if you get some bad advice from folks who really don't know what they're talking about. In order to help you make the right choice when buying equipment, let's take a look at Lee Precision's Pacesetter and Ultimate Rifle die sets and break down the differences between them. Unlike pistol cartridges, which usually feature a straight-walled case design, most rifle cases are bottlenecked, meaning they have a main case body as well as a neck, both of which are different diameters. As a result of this, some rifle reloaders elect to size only the neck, while others will resize the entire case, including the body. There's a number of different reasons for this, but we'll cover those in a future video. Getting back to the die sets, the Pacesetter kit includes the standard seating and crimping dies, as well as a full-length resizing die that will restore both the case neck as well as the body back to factory specifications. The Ultimate Rifle die set has those same three dies, plus a neck sizing die, which exclusively resizes the case neck, leaving the body untouched. So to sum things up, if all you want to do is load rifle cartridges to their original factory specifications, save your money and buy the Pacesetter die set. It's got everything you need, and that makes it the perfect choice for most reloaders. If you'd prefer to reload rifle cartridges without resizing the entire casing back to factory specifications, and instead prefer to just size the neck, you'll want to buy the Ultimate Rifle die set. Other than that one extra die, there is absolutely no difference between these two products in terms of materials, quality, warranty, etc.